Alright guys, what I've got for you today is a Kwikset cylinder. UK guys probably might not be too familiar with these, but I'm sure you'll have heard the name before. It's a 5-pin cylinder, very common in America. It's I think the majority of like residential locks would be either a Kwikset or a Kwikset clone. This one is, I think, out of a knob. There's these here sort of springing the wee bit at the back. And that's a bit for the cam there. I'm not 100% sure, but I would imagine that's from a knob anyway. This was sent to me by Cyrano off Key Picking. So, first of all, thanks very much, Cyrano, for the lock. I've had a Kwikset before, which was from Kokomo Lock. And I'd say to him, hey, Kokomo, I want to try one of these Kwikset locks to see, you know, how it compares to the more average stuff that we would have over here. Kokomo being Kokomo, he sent me something that wasn't quite average. This is the one that he sent me. This was years ago now. This is a 6-pin Kwikset Titan. He pinned this up with all spools. That's the bit on the key for that one. So yeah, unless you live in Kokomo, Indiana, this is not the sort of Kwikset that you're going to be running into. So let's see. That's that one, and this one here is a different format. We don't have these bits on the back. There's like a wee lug sort of on there, if you can see that. I'm not sure exactly how that works, but anyway, that's not the one that we're going to be picking, because I've done it before. This is the bit and the key for this one here, and it actually has the code stamped on it, which is weird. 66425. And that's from bow to tip, so 66425 there. There she is, working with a key. Now, there's no security pins in this. I'm just going to go for top keyway tension. And a standard short hook. And we'll see how we get on. Couple of nice wee sets there. This will be the last pin, I think, actually. Fuck, I've slipped off it. Oh, there it is. Nice. So, there you go, nice and simple. The bitten on that's pretty easy, to be fair. But, anyway. I think, actually, like I was saying, there's a couple of the pins feel nice and crisp when you're setting them, especially that last one. But it's probably to do with the front two pins being quite low. You can see there, I think as I come in and set pin 4, and as you see there, pins 1 and 2 are pretty much being set by the shaft. So not exactly single pin picking, but you know, not too bad. I think we're coming in, I was getting that one, these two are sorted, and then into the back, and then bump, easy peasy. But there you go, not really much more to say about that, to be honest. So thanks for watching, and thanks again to Cyrano for the lock.